Pop and Shay Mafia, it's your girl Nia Shay, and I'm back with a video.
Maybe you should know this.
And if you're not subscribed, subscribe. And if you are subscribed, hey, bae. As you saw by the title and thumbnail, y'all already know what today's video is going to be about. I'm going to be doing my night routine as a college student. So, yeah, that's what we're going to do. Make sure I give this video a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, turn on post notifications. Because, yeah. Before we get into this video, I just want to let y'all know this video will be filmed and posted today because I will not be posting it until Thursday because I have an event on Wednesday and I'm excited. Quote on why I did my hair also. I just need to fix my edges, why I did my hair and stuff like that. I also recorded me doing my hair, but y'all won't see that until the next vlog. So yeah, So, I already got my pajamas and stuff, what I'm wearing right there on my bed. I just had to get my robe and my caddy, and then we finna get on the road. So, I'm finna show y'all all the stuff that I use when I'm in the shower and stuff like that. But first, I need to put, don't mind my jacket, I need to wash it. I'm always wasting some, like, my fingers have holes in them. But I'm gonna wrap my hair up so when I get in the shower, it won't get wet. So that's what I'm finna do. And then after that, we finna go ahead and head on to the shower. And I got some new skin products. So I tried it out yesterday and I was really fucking with it. So we gonna continue to using it and we gonna see what the vibes is giving. So yeah. And this is how I put on my bonnet. So yeah, I'm finna get my caddy and my robe and then we finna go.
Hey, Miss Walker, thank you for wanting a verse from me. Apologies for the wait, sometimes it's hard to get the distractions up off you. For enough time to jot your thoughts, but fuck it, this morning I got to. I'm thinking about you. I heard you just had you another little baby. Congratulations, I hope you got through it with no complications. I find it amazing, the way that you juggle your kids, the biz, the fame, the bitches that's hating. They sit around waiting for you to fall off like the album I'm making. But I hope that you taking a little time for yourself. Still in a moment or two to unwind between the hectic sounds of your precious baby crying. Do you hear your mind? Must be a lot going on. I hear it in all of your songs. Niggas been doing you wrong, barely been doing you wrong. On days you feeling like you on your own, I wrote this for you to put on. Thank you for sharing your light, your voice, and writing a beautiful poem. Session 32, bring me to tears. Be getting choked up when I hear it. Seem like I keep crying off so much since a nigga had these kids. And I don't know what it is that made me so sensitive. More than I already was. But never mind that, I'm back. I'm sending you this little audio hug. And hopes that you smile, forgetting the stress that piles from all the above. The more that we...
I do that bitch, I do it all and I'm around, you're scared to do it. I'm not, as long with you joking, now wait for me. I ain't got it. I've been scheming, looting, hide your body. As long as you dreaming about me, ain't no problem. I don't got nobody just with you right now. But the truth, I look better under you. I can lose when I'm with you. How can us lose and miss the moment? You just too important. Nobody's a body like you do. I can't lose when I'm with you. I can't just lose and miss the moment. You just too important. Nobody's a body like you do. You do. In the drop top ride with you, I feel like Scarface.
So I'm pulling a can like Jazzy. Red, but he spank me when I get back. I'm in LA, Rodeo Drive. I'm in New York, Madison Ave. I'm a Barbie girl, pink Barbie dream house. The way Kim be killing shit, got me yelling out like the scream house. If you're yelling out, we ain't selling out. We got money, but we ain't lending out. We got bars, but we ain't billing out. In that pink Ferrari, we peeling out. I told Tay, bring the vibe, billing out. So cold, we just chilling out. Baby yelling, yelling, yeah, yelling out. It's Barbie, bitch, if you still in doubt. Like the Barbie, I'm a doll, but I still wanna party.
You feel like I'm ready to bend.
I'm a 10, so I pull in a 10.
Like Gabby, Stacey, Nikki. All of the Barbies is pretty damn.
All of the Barbies is bad. It girls, and we ain't playing tag.
We ain't nothing to play about. You wanna play in the playhouse?
Hey, Miss Walker. Thank you for wanting a verse from me. Apologies for the wait, sometimes it's hard to. Major distractions up off you. For enough time to jot your thoughts, but fuck it, this morning I got you. I'm thinking about you. I heard you just had you another little baby. Congratulations. I hope you got through it with no complications. I find it amazing. The way that you juggle your kids, the biz, the fame, the bitches that's hating. They sit around waiting for you to fall off like the album I'm making. But I hope that you're taking a little time for yourself. Still in a moment or two to unwind between the hectic sounds of your precious baby crying. Do you clear your mind? Must be a lot going on. I hear it in all of your songs. Niggas been doing you wrong. Barely been doing you wrong. On days you feeling like you on your own, I wrote this for you to put on. Thank you for sharing your light, your voice, and writing a beautiful poem. Session 32, bring me to tears. Be getting choked up when I hear it. Seem like I keep crying off so much since a nigga had these kids. And I don't know what it is that made me so sensitive. More than I already was. But never mind that, I'm back. I'm sending you this little audio hug. And hopes that you smile, forgetting the stress that piles from all the above. The more that we.
Rip me out the plastic, I've been acting brand new. Bitches acting like they running shit, they really ran through. I'd spend that 500 before I ever trap you. They thought I was gonna fall off, I hate to bring you bad news. Throw so many racks, a bitch can't even see the flow. From Atlanta to LA, the only time I'm back and forth. Cheap niggas make you pee, rich niggas get you both. Gave the Bentley to ballet and let that nigga drive the boat. Let me pop off, lead a club, sloppy drunk, come home and get my rocks off. Her bitch from the south, he tryna see me knock his socks off. Told them bitches meet me at the top, think they got lost. I'm on go like Grease. She thought I would kiss her ass, she must ain't took a mess. Shit around my neck, it cost her arm and leg. Swear that nigga set for life, I let him give me pre. I done it all, feel like shot it low. Let's.
You gotta work from 3 to 9. Oh, I get you home by a decent time. Wait, your bed, you can sleep in mine. Yeah, let's make it happen, girl, I need some time. Speaking of time, who stopped it? That's the feeling that I get when we lock lips. I got the weed at the crib and the liquor too. I fuck your soul, I release in your spiritual. I be your muse, bring your easel and pencil soon. Here you go, you try and tease with them pictures. You could ride on me just like you ride the elliptical. She said I'm tryna keep it tight for my nigga. Girl, I like your last nigga, all I need is mental. You know I'll work you out, get you right with your physical. Always just another interlude.
Asking all them questions, girl, you know I don't do it. Rip me out the plastic, I've been acting brand new. Bitches acting like they running shit, they really ran through. I spend that
wait to bring you bad news. Throw so many racks, a bitch can't even see the flow. From Atlanta to LA, the only time I'm back and forth. Cheap niggas make you pee, rich niggas get you both. Gave a Bentley to ballet and let that nigga dry the boat. Let me pop off, leave the club sloppy drunk, come home and get my rocks off. Her bitch from the south, he tryna see me knock his socks off. Told them bitches meet me at the top, think they got low. I'm on go like Grease, she thought I would kiss her ass, she must ain't took a mess. Shit around my neck, it cost her arm and leg. Swear that nigga set for life, I let him give me prick. I done it all, feel like shot it low.
Okay, y'all, so cute. Okay, y'all, so earlier I told y'all that I found some new face stuff. So the black soap that y'all saw me show y'all is Ambi black soap, and I only been using it for like 2 days, but it's supposed to help get rid of dark spots, have pigmentation, burn up your skin, etc. So we're gonna see. Then I have the Ambi Even and Clear Fade Cream. That's the same thing. And then I follow it up with sunscreen and A&D ointment. So that's basically it. You're only supposed to apply a small amount, so like this much. And I mainly just put it right on my cheeks. But I add a little bit more so I can go all over my face. So I'll let y'all know if this stuff is A-okay. I used it, the first time I used it was yesterday. So this is my second day. It's a 2 to 3 weeks, I think. 2 to 3 weeks, so we'll see. I'ma keep y'all updated. Then we go in with some sunscreen. I always be adding too much. Sunscreen supposed to help you get rid of hyperpigmentation too. So, while all three of these could bad, it should do the trick, but we'll see. Then we're gonna go in with the A&D ointment, but I'm gonna put a little because a lot goes a long way. And I'm not trying to be greasy. You see how shiny my face is now? A little goes a very long way with this stuff. This is the end of my night routine. If y'all enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up, comment, subscribe, turn on the notifications, and yeah, I'll see y'all next video. Bye. Bye, y'all.
It's not that I don't want you here. It's something about the way